Give that creeper a hat. Captain ALM.
Hello, welcome to Small Basic Tutorial Episode 9. We'll continue. Basically, let's get into it. So if we continue forwards. This shouldn't have happened. Speaking of which, let's continue. We're going to add the G line to the next thing. Yep, there you go. Let's do. The other one is GO33, which is similar to me. Use that for now. closing the clip on it. Not just that. Like you. Thank you. NFL button name was 3. If bound button is 3-3, then you want to... Sorry, GUI 3-3, sorry, it's not F1, 3-3, so it's just F5, GUI 3-3. GUI equals one. Show GUI. Actually, no, we don't want that. Similar thing happens except we want to save the world for. Also want a save variable equals true later on in the next episode, perhaps in the next tutorial soon. So sorry, that's 3-4. If L but Christian 5-3-5, this is an easy one. Program to end, just end the program. So save it when you see, just end. Sorry, it's not there, sorry, it is in game one. Something else here. Hide current GUI, this would be CGUI equals 2, show GUI. test now whether it works. Better remove that after the else statement. Of course, it's empty, press escape, it's just getting paused now. And now you can do that and close it. It's just. Game. So we've got to play game. Oh, guess what button I forgot. I forgot the return to game button. See? Seriously? And this is one of the bugs in which you think in game is full size. Debugging shows a bar. The first thing I want to do is add an extra button to this. So, G36. This at 120, place this one at 200, this one at 280, this one at 360, and that, we'll see how far I've gone with the tutorial. Time, 23 minutes. Yeah, this time was a bit quicker. We still need to add an event to the program. Windows, you want to type in graphics window dot key down equals key down. Actually, I think I've got better. We want that in here. Except we want if GL GW, sorry, key was down, then one key up. What's that? Right, that one needs to be on key up. And then we can work. Change game. This thing is messing itself up here. Let's go to text window. now it's a bug. Let's see if I ever return the game. Server so return to me. Okay. Play game again. Press escape. Play game. Escape. I can probably close the game. Return to game. Yeah, let's hit return to game. I can't show you. Hit the return to game button. This is fine. Turn the game out, but it doesn't work. Oh, it's last button. Blank. I forgot a blank button. Don't need that name stick, we just need that. This should now work, everybody, so start it up now. Should reach a stage where you can press escape, return to the game. You can press escape, return to the game. Escape, return to the game. Angry. say, if you watched the last episode, you'll have noticed that there wasn't a father. Instead, you would have noticed it's a father both episode 8 and 9. That's because it's confusing. This is episode 8 and 9. Okay, so then that's the end of this episode. I hope you enjoy my hope you are happy. Well, next episode we'll actually implement the game. Goodbye. Again. So then, thanks for watching, but now it's goodbye for Captain Hell, and like, subscribe, or dislike, or click on one of those lovely videos posted on the screen right now. Lovely picture. Goodbye.